camps can only lead to no good. Besides, all our sons and daughters already know how that feels.
Yeah.